Yeah, a few people are happy about the stadium. It's Crisandro, of course, and here we go again. Another home game.
Here we go again.
It's going to be an interesting one. I don't even know why I've been bothering. I lost the joie de vivre for it all. I really have. Team news, which will appear just right here. It is Gazzaniga in goal. Of course, it's going to be Gazzaniga in goal. With Lloris out with the dislocated elbow. It looks like it's going to be a 3-4-3, I think, judging by with the team news. Sanchez, Vertonghen, Alderweireld at the back with Rose and Aurier playing. I thought it was going to be Foyth playing, but I guess Pochettino wants that player who can bomb up and down the right flank. Winks and Sissoko in the middle, and Gomez Dele, Lucas and Kane up front, so looks like we're trying to go for it. Whether we do it, that's another thing. Watford are, if the last few games are anything to go by, they're good at defending. Well, when they get the chance, they can defend and suck the life out of the game. So we shall see what happens. But well. No, my thoughts on this one.
First goal for Watford, scored in the 6th minute from number 8 to the club.
Yeah, we're pretty shit. Good play. Go on, Dylan, that's it. Unlucky. So you're the unlucky.
Jesus Christ, it's stupid! What are you shouting at him for?
stupid pass.
Assessing him when he's ready.
Yeah, he's got to, he gets his whip.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Fuck it, you know.
It looks all pretty in our own half, doesn't it? It's fantastic.
Yeah, but they're getting over it,
aren't they? I don't know, it's all about getting somewhere. It's all about looking good. Passing one good side and back to the side again.
Another possession.
Yep. The stats look beautiful. 95% possession, none in the opposition half. Interesting idea. There you go, Sissoko, well done. That's a good ball, Toby. It's yours, Rosie. Oh! Fuck! It wasn't that hard. The last time we played a team that were bottom of the league, we lost 1-0, didn't we?
Yeah.
So, yes, bro, as well.
We've still got to be careful, we've got these two shit away games next, haven't we? We could be...
Well, Liverpool and Everton?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all over them.
We could be, Could be.
I think we already are. That's just going to be the icing on the cake, isn't it? That's it, go on, go on, go on! Go on, Lucas, that's it, Lucas!
Go on!
God, the lights are yours!
Oh,
you slowed it down, man. Unlucky.
Come on, Dele, slow it down.
That's okay, that's it. That should be a foul, but luckily we've still got the ball. That's it, Lucas. Go on, get there.
Come on.
That's it. Oh, unlucky, nice idea. Come on, bro! They're checking it. It can't be a penalty because.
Shut up.
No, it can't be a penalty.
Yeah.
Oh, go on. Oh, fuck it. Everyone just running a treacle or something. in the past, our front three were just like move and move and move, weren't they?
No moment.
Yeah. I was well sick to the women's team, I think. At least they're actually playing a bit of heart. Oh my words. What was that, Gazzaniga? Don't clear that. Moves everyone. Fucking hell, Spurs. Improvement in the second half. I just couldn't say anything at half time because I was that livid. But come on, Spurs, do the business now. Come on, Spurs.
No. That's it, Danny. Just plays straight to the defender. And then he does that.
He's got some pace since he's been in gym and he's pretty, you know, got big injuries.
Yeah.
He's as quick as Carl Walker. Nowhere near it now.
Well done, Winksy. That's a delay, go on. What's the name? Oh, the ball! Oh, a lucky Sonny! That's more like that! Come on, Spurs! Offside. How's he on?
That was a good tackle.
It was, but it was offside over there. What were you waiting for?
I'm not going to give it to
him. Why did he pass it back this way then?
I want to give it to him.
There's literally no movement up front at all.
Nobody knows.
God, Gazzaniga. Go on, go on, go on, go on! Okay, no!
It's a staggered in the box.
Yep.
No, you know, from the net. They're going to get another one, you know, and do us on the break, don't they?
If he gets by players like that easily, then yeah. And Delafay. Here we go. And it's wide. Fix up Spurs, for God's sake. Oh, he's still got it. And he's lost it. Sums it all up.
I could have pulled out if I couldn't.
Yeah. That was corner then.
Is it this one?
Weird thing is, it hasn't taken this long for us to be this bad. It's only been, what, 18 months? Well done there, Lamella. Brilliant. Well done, Lamella. Gargano! Should have played the first time to Sonny. That was a good game. Come on, man. Oh, how easy is this? Oh, my God. Fucking hell, Spurs. Good. Ah, corner again.
Oh, what have you done, Casanita?
Oh my god.
Oh, he's not gonna give that, is he? He did, but the way he fell, come on.
This is Sonny, well done. Go on, that's it.
Go on. Ah! One day he will give us a penalty.
Good crossing there already. Oh, that's good.
Oh, man. Corner again.
Give him that, maybe send it over the back.
Yeah. Go on, Jan, a good crossing. That's good. That's another corner. the next one.